Not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me? Faster.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone...
Skellige's trouble is very much derived from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require. Queen of Skellige. I'm glad we've met, but you must forgive me. Duty calls.
Lovely outfit. You look dashing.
Thank you. You're dazzling. We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to...
Good thinking. I don't know what Krak wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
We wanted to talk to Krak on Crete.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmer and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your face mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Hub.
Forgive me. I remember our meeting all those years ago, but I don't recall your name.
Ceres Uncrate. Crack, her dad, and her big brother Yalmer call a Sparrowhawk. A Yal's daughter, too. Fat lot of good it.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king. You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Yalmer challenged us all to a race up the mountain?
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now you mention him, just noticed.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to...
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Gladly.
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and...
And here I was, ready to puke from up... We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
Won, but only by a hair.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the...
Let's. Swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. It likely happened to any of us. Enough of the nather and let's drink.
Can't today, for good reason, believe.
But if not today, then when?
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Lord Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs. But Lugos ought to know that I'll...
You don't scare anyone, Donar.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the Black.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of...
Finally, some diversion! And here I come on, freak! Show us what you're...
Move the benches! There's to be some gob-slapping!
Spots.
We'll call it even then, as soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction. Sorceresses are needed. Deep.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher. Let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witch, visit me. Do me a favor. Meet him for an ale in the tavern. Here's to our next.
No hard feelings, but we'll have to drink another time.
Yes. We've important discussions ahead. Visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it, Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erebos. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct.
This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end.
Hard not to.
An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear amount. Come, there's a ledge outside this window.
Sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover. Looks alive. 100 loose an arrow if you saw that in the woods. Had one at Caremore. Basin of water.
For teleprojection, a reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Something can speak to it. Are you all right?
Cut myself. The door's locked. The animals. They're alive. Yen, watch out. Monsters. I can feel them coming closer. They're everywhere.
Mushrooms.